When I showed up, I sort of got double checked and triple checked. I could never cross a police line with the rest of the photo crews. They would keep me a block away. I would get stopped and questioned for where was my credentials, where was I going, or I would ask by who were then supposed to be my peers, where did I get the camera from, who gave it to me, where did I steal it, things like that. Those are challenging things that I had to deal with.